Okay, let's see.
I can't recall if we win this battle.
Huh. Wow, they really reduced his movement by 50%.
Battle begins in.
He's not a zoom zoom. Oh no, his mount does that.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Like Brightwing.
Let the battle
Okay,
begin.
Let's check out. Let's check out the Chromie. Gets another echo. Ooh.
I'm late. Ooh.
I'm late.
Are you awake?
I see. That's like. So it kind of works like
bring the gems of power to my
It kind of works like Cho'Gall. What? That was weird. It showed this way but went that way.
Choose a talent.
Here we go. Interesting. I'm not quite sure how to control it yet, to be honest. It feels really weird. I think it's like Ragnaros' dub.
Good night.
Or something. I do like the echoes though, that's fun. Yeah, Q's hit minions now. So you can like actually help a little bit sometimes. Oh my god, run Luna! Why are you like this? You're supposed to be elite AI. And then I get empowered basic attacks. Ooh. Yeah, like all it does like three.
The time stream won't record.
It does like three hits.
Sorry, but that's how it goes.
No! Don't touch me.
Time to take things into my own hands.
You can just queue forever with the little mana she has. And you have to trigger your own time traps. Which is weird. I find that super weird. But it's fine. Rip Sand died to AI. Black goal, yeah. Like daggers, tornado ult. Yeah, like all those things. Like you have to kind of do a flick to drop it. I wonder if temporal or slowing sands is better now. They're just walking around in it. Basic abilities recharge 500% faster for 3 seconds. Holy shit, I didn't even realize that, dude. Hey, Hopi, what's up?
Sorry about this.
Oh, no. Increases move speed and regen. Yes, please. I love that shit. I would love some regen. Holy shit, look at his regen. Let's go. I like this. I like it. I mean, I don't know how it's gonna go against an actual team with, oh, hello, boss AI, okay. Elite AI, by the way. In the game, yes, it is. It is, yep. Apparently, it was new. I mean, I didn't know either. Coffee showed me that it was a thing, so. Don't worry, fam, don't worry. But yeah, it's really useful. It actually helps a lot. I like it. How did I miss that Karazhan? This boss pushed, get him, Lenara, damn. If this was a real game with a real Illidan, I'd be dead. I would be dead. I'm Australian, yeah. So. Oh! Oh! Nice. Kill her! Team! Kill Debbie! Yeet! Oh no, I'm gonna die. Get out of here. Ah! Ah! Oh, bitch! Oh, this is even. No!
Metal spider.
Ah! Oh, I'm a bitch! Spell blast grants spell power. Long range spell blast reduces cooldown. You know what? I like spell power. That makes me good. Love that region. Did you see me die? No, you didn't. So you shut your mouth.
Sorry about this.
I like sandblast build, it makes me happy. I just need to get better at landing it, but I haven't played Chromie for a hot minute, so it's fine.
The gens, I feel their power. Come.
Kill her. Get her. Kill her. Oh. Rip. Rip. Right, really enjoy a new Chromie. Yes, same.
No, I'm late.
Same. Oh, where are you going? Oh. No. No. Regen me. Stay with this Rexa. Rexa! My homeboy! Running into my shit? Because I think you purposely running into my shit.
Return the gems to me. Mayhem.
Yeah. Yeah. I like the new Chromie. This feels fresh. Feels like a fresh new game. I like it. I'm happy. Please just release it immediately. Sandblast pieces. Let's fucking go.
Here we go.
My strength gathers. I shall know my power firsthand.
What up, bitch? No, I went selfish. I also don't know which talent you're talking about. Because I didn't care about it. Oh, this one? Blessing of the Bronze? Nah, I want piercing boom booms. Because I'm a selfish Chromie. Also, it's AI, so they're not going to know what to do with it anyways. Misha's still OP hero? Yeah, probably.
Go. Leave with your lives.
Yeah, probably would be. But yeah, I just don't see a point picking it in AI. It would be amazing though. What was the other one? Lucio and... Let me peep this boy. Damn.
Oh, this is my jam. What?